playing.
Hello, my people. I'm happy to be here, a new home with new friends, people from the eastern part of Kenya, near Mount Kenya, if you know the place. And this is a new family, my friends and YouTubers, and I'm happy to be here. And this is Miriam.
Yes, Miriam Kisu. I have a channel called Miriam Kisu. Go and search.
Yes, ensure that you subscribe to her channel, my people. Support her. She's on the road to 1K subscribers. Just 1, 2, 3 subscribers and she will be at 1K. So it's time for breakfast. And this is what we are taking. This is bread. This is tea. And then we have this in our native language. We call this one Nduma.
Yes, yeah, arrowroot.
Yes, arrowroot. Mm. Yes. So join us as we take tea.
Kuna costumes.
Yeah.
Jaribu na mkono mmoja uone. Kama tushike na mbili zinakuja hapa.
So this is the food for the chicken, as you can see. Show them. That has vitamins and minerals.
Yeah,
acha ni pakuu.
Hey, metosha.
Hiyo ndio kuna wengi.
Ni
mtu mmoja. Ni baba Lisa wiki. Ndio atakuwa anapewa na watu kiasi. Kwa hiyo mahindi hivi.
Kipata mahindi pia. Na wasiangia tukakuwa tunachanganya.
Normally give them this one, but we cut into small
pieces.
We shall cut after we wait to eat the food, then we will cut into small pieces. These are the cabbages. Sometimes the kales, or sometimes we can give them the corn. They all eat that.
Again, weka maji huko.
Kiasi gani maji?
Kwanza weka kidogo kidogo. Kwanza hiyo usinjake ili kwa sababu ya kuweka mahali hapo. Hiyo weka mingi kinusu.
And you see, you see these containers are clean. You give them the clean containers. That is the medicine, eh?
See,
for the worms, Emma?
Yeah,
for the worms.
And is it for the cassia? Yeah, this is the medicine for the calcium. If they lack calcium, they don't lay eggs.
That's why they are given this one.
Yes. You see, even
And they start eating the eggs.
These are
aloe vera.
Aloe vera, so it helps them.
Mkuanga chungu utaosha hiyo mkono.
Hii hata watu wanakulanga ndogo ndogo.
Let's go.
Na hii aloe vera ni anu? Na kazi gani?
Kumsaidia ni kupata kasi ya mpia. Na pia hiyo minyoo pia inapunguza.
Hii inapunguza minyoo pia. Itakula hii aloe vera.
Yes.
Come on.
Yeah. Oh,
okay. Yeah, chini pia. Ana mjazi.
Finished taking breakfast and also we have given our chicken food. So next task, we are washing the dishes.
In Africa, we say that work is communal.
Yes.
We do work communally, as in together.